Who you think you talking to? What's going on, all of my glorious Power Director peeps? Today, I'm gonna show you how to change the video hue using the Power Director Video Editor app. If you're new to my channel and you wanna learn how to use Power Director, click the subscribe button and click on the bell to get notifications every time I upload content to YouTube. Here we are in the Power Director app. Hue is basically another word for color. Power Director lets you change the hue, which gives you more color correction options when you're editing. Let's figure out who did it. First thing that you want to do is you want to get your media into the timeline. You want to tap on the media icon. You want to make sure that you're on the video tab. Then you want to go to the location on your device where your video is located. You want to tap that video and you want to tap the plus sign and it'll add that to the timeline. Now, what you want to do is go ahead and tap on the video that's in the timeline. And then you want to tap on adjustment. Once you're here, you see all of these beautiful options here that you can use for color correction, such as brightness, contrast, saturation, temperature, tint, sharpness. But we're going to concentrate on hue. So you want to tap on hue. And then you got this slider here that you have on the right. As you use the slider and you slide up, you go more into the purples and then more into the reds, all of that good stuff. Then as you go down below 100, you'll start to go into like teals and greens, yellows, stuff like that. So you can basically choose any color under the palette of the rainbow, okay, to go ahead and change your colors to. And it's really simple and easy to do using Power Director. And when you're done changing the hue, you just tap back and you tap back again. And that's how you change the hue using the Power Director app. If you like what you see, I'll leave a link to try out the Power Director app in the video description. I know you want more Power Director love, so be sure to click on these videos to watch more of my content and smash my logo to subscribe. Don't forget to drop me a comment and a like down below.